Same question. See, I've not seen so many Hindi films like Hopper from this scene, but he has always influenced me towards them. But I have watched a lot of Hindi films. In those days, they used to play that. I think in the night, I used to be awake and I used to watch the Hindi cinemas. But I like those kind of heroes. You know, when you see cinema, it should give you some kind of hope or kick. I like larger than life cinemas. More than slice of life, I believe in this kind of thing because I am a product of cinema. Whatever I did, whatever I've done till date, it's always about what is in your head. You know, you have to imagine the only limitation what you have in life is what you keep it in your head. Jo dimag mein limitation rehta hai, that is the only limitation. So cinemas give you that kind of confidence to think beyond. Larger than life cinemas, Hindi cinemas have always been doing. So yeah, we can say we are inspired by that thought and that kind of cinema.
Actually, one of the first references I gave for the movie when they started the project was So, if I want to say something, I'm going to bring it back.
Yes, so yaratra mic ide prashna
kelli.
Yeah, this is Rambabu, TV5 Telugu. Prashant sir,
one second sir. Yes sir has to complete the answer.